and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Let's check it out! Don't worry, birds! We're almost there! Oh, you like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Babies to be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard? Hey, sorry. Friend of mine. He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
I'm gonna go kill them pigeons now.
Folks, you're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprits. These vile creatures appear to be abducting. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we...
Time out! How many hunters are left in this city? Too many. Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. If we go together, maybe we'll find their box.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. For a bit. There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it. Just swing carefully, please. Almost there! There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Sand crystal? These things are everywhere. Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up! Crystal time.
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
No wonder he got scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts, because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly at risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
Those people can't fight off symbiotes on their own! Don't worry, everyone! I'll get you out of this! That's all of them. I'm so tired. Don't! What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume. What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces.
I've got this! Get clear! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Symbiotes are attacking those shoppers! Yeah.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Those symbiotes won't stop until they get inside! Hey, uglies! How about picking on me? This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Feast is open to anyone.
Thanks, Spider-Man. My whole life flashed before my eyes.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. Find you somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good. What happened, man? Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have to... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
Let's split up.
cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.
I have to check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there.
Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scares you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Hello? noise coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
Finish up.
Stay focused, Pete. Voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart. Where's that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart.
Let's go.
Where's that voice coming from? I can't let them get to the heart!
Work.
heart.
Miles, we need you.
It's still here.
Please.
No way that thing is talking to me.
Come with us.
Yeah.